I'm glad that you were brave enough to take the decision to come over here to this tiny little town of Falmouth, and I'm really glad you did.
For the next step, which is kind of naturally a marriage, so, well, officially he didn't propose, but we kind of agreed mutually first, and then he proposed at our bedroom, which made me tear, obviously. That was very sweet.
Yeah, when she smiles at me, that's the best thing. Nothing better than that.
It's very like fun, very sweet, so all the time he makes me laugh, no doubt, or smile. This is the perfect day.
This is the perfect.